Hello children, we already completed our second chapter. Today we are going to learn our third chapter, the chapter name addition and subtraction. Addition and subtraction. Okay, then we already learned addition of 3-digit and 4-digit number. Is it? Let us revise them. First one, addition. The number (4,871) add 2,029. Okay, this is your numbers. Then first one, we add 1 plus 9. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. The number 10. Is it the number 10? So we write 0 ones below the ones place and 1 tens top of the tens place. We already know, is it? Yes, we already learned. Okay, then we write 1 0 is equal to 10. Okay, then second number, 7 plus 2. 7 plus 2, what is the answer? Yes, very good. 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. 9, then 9 plus 1. What is the answer? 9 plus 1? Yes, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. We write 0 here and a 1 top of the hundreds place. Is it? Yes, then next one. 8 plus 0. 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Is it? 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Okay, then 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. The number 9. Is it? Then next number, 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is equal to? Yes, very good. The number 6. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. The answer 6,900. 6,900. Okay. Then addition of 4-digit number. Addition of 4-digit number. Addition of 4-digit number. Number. Okay, then look at the number. Look at this number, 4,721 add 3,043. Okay, this is your number. This is your number. So we add 1 plus 3 is equal to, yes, 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Is it? 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Then 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 is equal to 2 plus 4 or 4 plus 2. 2 plus 4 is equal to? Yes. Number 6. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Then 7 plus 0. 7 plus 0. The answer? Yes. Very good. The answer? 7. And last one, 4 plus 3 is equal to, assume 4 in your mind and 3 with your fingers. 4 plus 3 is equal to 4, 5, 6 and 7. The number 7. Then what is the answer? 7,764. Okay. This is the one method of addition. Then another method. Another method of addition is equal to the number 4721 and add 4,721 and 3,043. Okay, this is the number. So first we add ones. First we add ones is equal to ones. Then which number stands in ones place? 4,721. The number 1 and the second number 3. So we add 1 plus 3. We add 1 plus 3 is equal to, yes, the number 4. The number 4. 4 ones. Is it? 4 ones. Okay. Then second, we add Second, we add the number tens. Second, we add tens place. Okay, then what is the number tens place? Ones tens. Ones tens, the number 2 plus, and this ones tens, the number 4. Or then equal to 2 plus 4. Yes, very good. 6. 6 ones or 6 tens? Which number? 6 tens. Very good. 6 tens. Okay. Then next one, we add hundreds. Hundreds. Next, we add hundreds. Is it? Then which number stands in hundreds place? The number 7 and a 0. The number 7 and a 0. So 7 plus 0 is equal to 7. Is it? 7 hundreds. Okay, 7 hundreds. Then the last one. Then the last one, we add thousands. We add thousand. Add thousands is equal to which number stands in thousands place? The number 4 and 3. 4 plus 3. Is it? 4000 plus 3000. Okay. Then what is the answer? 4 plus 3. The number 7. 7. 7000. Is it? 7000. Okay. Okay, very good. Then next we add, adding 4 digit number with regrouping. Adding 4 digit number with regrouping. First number, the number 4279, and add 4279 and 2435. First, we add these two numbers. We write step by step. First one, 4279 add 2435. See it. Then first we add 9 plus 5, the number 9 plus 5. What is the answer? Okay, assume 9 in your mind and 5 with your fingers. 9 in your mind and 5 with your fingers. So 9 plus 5 is equal to 9. Then next number, 9 comes after. Okay, 9. Then 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. The number 14. The number 14. 1 4. So we cannot write 14 as the answer. So we write 4 ones below the ones place and 1 tens top of the tens place. 1 tens top of the tens place. Okay. All of you understand? Okay. Very good. The next number, we add 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3. 7. Then 8. 9 and 10. 10 and we add 1. 10 plus 1, the number 11. 11. So we write 1 below the 1 tens place and 1 top of the hundreds place. Is it? Yes. Okay. Then next number, 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4. Then what is which number? Okay. The number 6. 6 plus 1. 7. 6 plus 1, 7. Is it? Yes. Then the last number, 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2. So we add 4 plus 2 is equal to the number 6. Is it? Yes. Very good. Then the answer is 6714. 6714. Okay. Then we add another method 4279 and 2435. So first we add ones. First we add ones. Which number stands in ones? First one 9 and second one 5. Is it? Then first one 9 plus 5. 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. Is it? 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. Is it? Yes, we write 14. We write 14. 14 ones. This is right. Is it? Then we separate tens. This is 14 ones. Is it? So we separate tens and ones. We have to get 1 10 and 4 ones. Is it? We get ones and 10. So we get 4 ones and 1 tens. 4 ones and 1 tens. So we carry 1 to the next number. 1 to the next number. Then next we add tens. Then the tens, which number stands in tens place? 7 and 3. Is it? 7 and 3. So we have to get first ones 1 tens and 4 ones. Is it? 1 tens and 4 ones. Is it? Then we take the number in tens place. Carry the number in tens place. So 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. The number 11. Is it? So we will get 10, 10, tens and 10 tens and 1 10. 10 tens and 1 10. Okay. Then how to write this number 10 tens and 1 10? How to write this number? The number add 10, 7 plus 3 is equal to 3, 7 plus 3 plus 1 is equal to 11. So we will get 11, the number 11. We will get the number 11. So we separate 10 tens and 1 10. 7, 10 tens and 1 10. So 10 tens means 100. Tens means 100. So we carry the number 10 tens. We carry the number in hundreds place. We carry the number in hundreds place. So we get 1 10. So we get 1 10. Okay. Then the next one, add 100. Add 100. So the number 2 and 4. The number 2 and 2 plus 4. Then we will get 10 tens. Is it? 10 tens means 100. So we add 1. We add 1 is equal to 2 plus 4. Yes, 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. The number 7. 7 hundreds. 7 hundreds. Okay. Then the last one, we add 1000s. Add 1000s. The number 4 plus 2. The number 4 plus 2. What is the answer? 4 plus 2. The number 6. 6. 6,000. 6,000s. Okay. Then we write this number. 4 ones. 4 ones. Then 110. 110s. Then 700s. And the last one. 6,000. The answer is 6,714. 6,714. So look at one more time. Add 4,279 and 2,435. Okay. Then first we add ones. First we add 1. This is 1's place, 10's place, 100's place and a 1000's place. Then this also 1's, 10's, 100 and a 1000. Okay. Then first we add 1's place, the number 9 and a 5. 9 plus 5 we will get 14. We will get 14. So we write 14 means 4 ones and a 110. 4 ones and a 110. So we carry the 1 to the 10's place. We carry the 1 to the 10's place and we will get 4 ones. We will get 4 ones. Okay. Then the next one, add 10's. 10's place 3 and 7. 7 plus 3. Then we carry the 110 to the 1's place. Is it? Yes, okay, very good. Then 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. 11 means 1, 10 and a 10 tens. 1, 10 and a 10 tens. Okay, 1, 10 and 10 tens. So, 10 tens means 10 tens means 100. 10 tens means 100. Okay, 10 tens means 100. So, we carry the 100 to the 100's place. Okay. Then next we add 100's. 2 plus 4 plus 1 is equal to the number 7. Okay. Then the last one, add 1000. 4 plus 2 plus 6 is 4 plus 2 is equal to 6000. So the answer is 6714. The answer is 6714. Then another example. 2370. Okay. Then how to write this number? This is 1's place, 10's place, 100 and a 1000. 1's, 10's, 100 and a 1000. Okay. Then look at this number. First we add 1's. First we add 1's. So first one, add 1's. Add 1's. So we write the number 8 and 7. 8 plus 7. 8 plus 7. What is the answer? 8 plus 7. 8 plus 7 is equal to? Yes, very good. The number 15. The number 15. Is it? Yes, very good. Then 15 means 1s and 10s. So we will get 5. 1 tens and 5 ones. We get 1 tens and 5 ones. Okay. Then we carry the number 1 tens. Okay. Then second number we add tens. And the numbers 2 and 1. The numbers 2 and 2 plus 1. And we carry the 1 tens. They carry the number 1 tens. So we take the number 1. So we take the number 1. So we add 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 tens. 4 tens. And the next number we add hundreds, add hundreds, add hundreds. So the number 4 and 2. 4 plus 2. In tens place the number 4 tens. So we cannot carry any number. So we add 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is equal to, 4 plus 2 is equal to which number? Yes, the number 6. So 6 hundreds. The number 6 hundreds. 6 hundreds. Then the last number, we add 1000. We add 1000. 1000. Okay. Then the number 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3 equal to, yes, very good. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6000. 6000. And the number is, this is not here. So the number 5, the number 5, then 4 and 6 and 6, the number 6645, 6645, okay. Then next we add addition of 5 digit numbers. Next we add addition of 5 digit numbers. So listen carefully, addition of 5 digit number. The number add 3473 and 4259. Okay. Then first we add ones. First we add ones. Ones is equal to 9 and 3. So 3 plus 9. What is the answer? The number 12. The number 12. Okay. So we get 2 ones and 1 tens, is it? 2 ones and 1 tens. We get 1 tens and 2 ones, is it? Yes, okay. So we add next number. Add tens. Add tens. So the number 5 plus 7, okay. 5 plus 7 or 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5, and we take 110. We take the number 110. So the answer 7 plus 5. What is the answer? What is the answer? 7 plus 5. Yes, the number 12. Then 12 plus 1 is equal to 12 plus 1. 13, the number 13, okay. So we add tens, or we add tens, so we will get 10 tens and 10 tens and 3 tens. 10 tens and 3 tens, we will get 13. So 13 means 10 tens and 3 tens. 13 means 10 tens and 3 tens. So 10 tens means 10 tens is equal to 100. 100. Is it? Yes. 10 tens is equal to 100. Okay. Then next we add ones, tens and 100. Next add. Next we add hundreds. So the number 4 and 2. The number 4 plus 2 plus, yes, very good, the number 1. 4 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. The number 7, hundreds. 7 hundreds, is it? Then next one, add thousands. Add thousands, the number 3 and 4. 3 plus 4 is equal to the number 7. The number 7, thousand. 7 thousand, is it? 7000. And the answer is first one 2 ones. First one 2 ones and second one 3 tens. Second one 3 tens. Then 700s and the last one 7000. And the answer is 7732. And the answer is 7732. Okay. That is for today. Then I will give you some homework for tomorrow. All of you, open your textbook, take the page number 95 and exercise 2. All of you, write your homework and complete your homework. Thank you.